are glad that I defeated Boots OS. Now I can use Windows 7 again. Yes, I would like to update. It looks like this will take a while, so I'm going to go. I am mad at you for killing Boots OS. Now I will install Franklin OS on this computer. I am installing Franklin OS on your computer because you killed Boots OS. And you cannot cancel this installation in any way whatsoever. Oh crap. I guess there's no way that I can stop this installation. That's right. You are getting Franklin OS whether you like it or not. No. I don't want to go to the Franklin OS setup. Welcome to the Franklin OS setup. I'm Franklin. I don't want to continue installing Franklin OS. You know what? I'll do it for you. The setup is done. Now click finish. Or whatever. OS looks nice. The windows and taskbar are transparent and the icons don't have titles. I really hope the clock works now. Well, as a matter of fact, it does. See what I mean now? Well, the clock finally moves. That's good. But I want to ask something. Where is the login screen? We removed it at the last second because we realized that the login screen was pointless. Well, I don't think it was pointless. I thought it was one of the only good things about Boots OS. Well, that's the actual reason we removed it. Our goal is to make the OS look as good as possible, while also making the actual user experience as bad as possible. Well, the first thing I'll do is use the internet. Why is the search engine Trovi? Trovi sucks. It should be Google. Well, I don't see any problems with this search engine. I love it. Do you? I don't love it. Trovi is stupid because it's a big fat rip-off of Bing. which was bad enough. Just shut up and use this search engine, because you can't use another one. Okay, fine. And by the way, here is a list of the websites you can visit. Why am I only allowed to visit 4 websites, and all of them suck? That's it. I'm doing something else. I'm going to watch some videos. Wait, I know what you're going to do to me. What do you think I'm going to do to you? You're going to make me watch your 2 shows, Franklin and Franklin and Friends. Fine. What application do you want to use? I want to listen to music. Stop playing my favorite song. Ugh, I should have saw this coming a mile away. I'm going to write something. Ugh, why is this font Comic Sans? I'm going to change it. Ugh, I can't type with Comic Sans. I'm going to... What? I didn't even do anything and it just randomly crashed out of nowhere. This OS is more unstable than Windows ME, which is saying a lot. Well, I guess I should restart now. It's even worse than both Caillou and Boots OS. Well, that shouldn't be surprising, considering we made this OS crappy on purpose. Yeah, I was about to say that. Anyways, I'm going to draw a picture. This looks almost exactly like the paint program in Boots OS, which crashed after only a single click. Come on, I can promise you this paint program actually works now. Okay, I'll draw a picture then. This picture is awesome, and if you disagree, you're wrong. Anyways, let's save this picture. What? this program has performed an illegal operation, I'll save it anyways. Well, that was stupid. All I wanted was to save my picture. I know. I'll play a game. All of these games suck, except for Half-Life 3. But I don't think that it's the real Half-Life 3. I promise you that it's the real Half-Life 3. Okay, fine. I'll play it. Do you like the magic trick that I just did? I'm going to change some settings. Franklin OS.